Hi, what's up guys? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. After you sign up for the Google account, you can get 15 GB of free storage space on Google Drive. If you want more storage space, Google Drive offers several ways to pay for it. Allows you to get more storage space. If you don't want to pay, there are also other solutions. This video will show you how to get the Google Drive free storage limit. Method 1, organize files in Google Drive. When the storage space is almost full, the top will prompt you to clear or buy space. Select clean up space. Select the files to clean up. Click delete. Confirm permanently delete. Hints to you how much storage space you have gained. If you feel that there are too many files to sort through, there are many tools online that can clean up duplicate files from Google Drive. We recommend you use PassFab Duplicate File the letter. It can find and remove duplicate files quickly and accurately. Click the link in the description to get it. In the Duplicate File the letter interface, click the Google Drive icon. Select sign into your Google account. It requires you to confirm access rights. It is only used to scan and manage Google Drive files and can be used with confidence. Select the folder to scan and click OK. Click the settings icon to adjust the way to scan documents. After confirming, click Scan Duplicates. Wait for the file scan to complete. If there are too many files, the scanning time will become longer. Once done, all duplicate files are listed. Check for all duplicate files. Take the duplicate files you want to delete. The redundant duplicate files will be selected. If all duplicate files can be deleted, click Auto Select to tick all duplicate files. In the bottom right corner, you can select the file deletion method. Click Remove and Yes. Wait for the deletion to complete. Okay, the deduplication is complete, freeing up 5 GB of space. Method 2, register multiple accounts for more space. If you have multiple Google accounts, then you can have more space on Google Drive. Upload different files by switching accounts. This allows for the use of larger spaces. That's all about how to get the Google Drive free storage limit. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.